thought I would do a quick video on the beast. So this is a 190 watt solar panel. Connected to my new power cart. We've got a 100 amp hour AGM battery, a pure sine wave inverter, with an AC charger for backup. And on the front, there is my MPPT charge controller and a 12 volt cigarette socket and USB ports with a big master fuse and kill switch. And it is 10:30 in the morning here in Austin, Texas, and I'm getting 10 amps out of my 190 watt panel. It is an MPPT charge controller. Not too shabby.